News now from poll-bound Assam, where the BJP today released its manifesto, where it gave Assam 10 resolutions, from flood-free Assam to a corrected national register for citizens. But they did remain silent on the citizenship law, which the party claims to implement in its first cabinet meeting if it comes to power, but in neighbouring Bengal.
The BJP's manifestos for Assam and Bengal lay bare the party's dual stand on the controversial Citizenship Act amendment, which makes religion a basis for giving citizenship. In Bengal, it promises to implement this in its first cabinet meeting if it wins. But today in Assam, its manifesto had no mention of it.
Vocal about the Citizenship Act in Bengal and remaining silent about it in Assam seems to be a BJP poll strategy, more so at the time when the Congress has made it its main poll plank, saying that it is going to roll back the Citizenship Act in Assam through a state legislation if it is voted to power. But the BJP questions that how it is possible given the fact that the CAA is a central law.
This law is a central legislation. By voting in Assam, a state legislation cannot change the central legislation. It is under process. We stand committed.
In Assam, many people feel Citizenship Amendment Act dilutes the Assam Accord, which has 1971 as the cut-off year for deportation of illegal migrants, irrespective of religion. The CAA will allow citizenship for non-Muslim refugees, which is why there were protests.
But post-COVID, people do not want to hear certain things which bring back agitation into the street. Committed to CAA, what is wrong in that?
As top leaders were playing down CAA in Assam, in Bengal, Amit Shah reiterated their commitment to implementing it.
हम CAA को लागू करकर सभी शरणार्थियों को नागरिकता देने का काम ये भारतीय जनता पार्टी की।
Mamata Banerjee, fighting for a third term as CM, and the Congress hit out at the BJP.
আপনাদের ভাই বোনেরা যারা বাইরে আছেন, তাদের ভোটটা দিতে আসতে বলবেন। তাহলে ভোটার লিস্টে নাম না থাকলে আসামে দেখেছেন বিজেপি 14 লক্ষ লোককে তাড়িয়ে দিয়েছে।
पूरे भारत वर्ष में इसका सख्त विरोध है, एजिटेशन हुए हैं, अक्रॉस पार्टी लाइंस इसका विरोध हुआ है और नेचुरली हर स्टेट अपना कानून बनाने के लिए सक्षम है। तो स्टेट लोगों की जो एक्सेप्टेंस ही नहीं जिस चीज को, उसको थोपने की जो भूमिका है, ये कोई डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री में सक्सेसफुल नहीं हो सकती।
इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू द कांग्रेसेस फाइव बिग प्रॉमिसेस, द बीजेपी हैड मेड 10, इंक्लूडिंग व्हाट इट कॉल्स a corrected NRC. The Assam final NRC was published in 2019. At that time, BJP had rejected it, claiming it has wrongful inclusions. It seems if voted to power, BJP wants to reopen the NRC. With inputs from Monideepa Banerjee in Kolkata, in Guwahati, Ratandeep Chaudhary for NDTV.